My name's John, and I come from Colorado, but I feel like Australia is a second home. Well, I do. The people have always been so nice to me here, and I have such a feeling about this land. And so anyway, with all of that in mind, I offer this little song. I come to Australia, as many people do, to see the old koala, hitch a ride on a kangaroo, to hear somebody call me mate, to call somebody blue, to hear an aborigine play a didgeridoo. Some of you came as prisoners 2 centuries ago. Some of you come as kings and queens, your blessing to bestow. Some of you stand all swelled with pride, some with shattered wings. But all of us come with open hearts to hear Australia sing. In the desert, in the city, in the mountains, and in the sea, in the stories, and in the people, I can hear Australia sing. Waltzing Matilda, the men of Gallipoli, Clancy of the Overflow, the Crocodile Dundee, the myth of all creation, the teaching of Biami, the legends of the Dreamtime for all eternity. And in this celebration of a brief 200 years, the cost to build a nation in blood and sweat and tears. And if we stand divided, divided we will fall. But if we stand together, we shall conquer all.